Hey everyone, welcome back to Fallout, New Vegas. Bit of a problem with when I fast travelled here and stopped recording last time. The big robot asshat, where's he gone? I think he's fucked off somewhere. But the big guy robot with the sheriff face, I forget his name, he tried talking to me, and basically, because I was just finishing, I kind of skipped the conversation without meaning to, which is pretty embarrassing. I have no idea where he's gone. I tried to hit my like continue thing button to start recording again, but then, oh, I know I'm crippled, we're going to the bloody doctors. But it kind of skipped the conversation as well, which is pretty embarrassing. Where's he gone? Where are you, old man? Hey, Senor Mustache.
How are you holding up?
I'm holding up pretty fucked up, actually. Okay, here you go. Thank you very much. I'm no longer... Oh, wait, I'm passing out. Whoops. Oh, I'm awake again. He just left me here. What a bell end. He resupplied recently. Ooh, what's in here? I'll take that just because you never know when dirty water might come in use, I guess. I did take everything, didn't I? Yeah, it's looking that way. Oh well. Heading back outside so we can fast travel. Which mission are we on? Head to Novak through Nipton. Ask around Novak about your attackers. Find the happy trails. That's all the DLC stuff. We're not going to do that yet. I hopefully will do it eventually though. So that's where Nipton is. That's that petrol station we were at before. So we'll just fast travel straight to there. Which should save us a shitting ton of time. God, I love fast travel. So what gun have we got? Oh, we got old favourite. So we'll keep that out. God, I know I keep saying it, but God, I love having a better computer. Like, I was so used to having a piece of shit that now I've got something better. It's like, oh my God. It wasn't a piece of shit, but it wasn't adequate for the type of thing I'm trying to do here. So, now it's something better. It's just outstanding. I have a feeling, oh, it's a scorpion. How's it going? Bark scorpion, apparently. In the face. Directly in the scorpion face. I would say kisses, but I have no idea if they actually have a mouth. I don't trust going through there at all. I think we're going to go around you. Oh, look at all... I guess that's like radioactive shit. Should we turn on the radio? Which one's the good one? Radio New Vegas. We'll get some awesome background music going down. Who is that? Oh, giant workaround, apparently. Is he going to bother with me, or is he just going to go about his business? He's just going to go about his business. Fucking hell, look at the size of that one! Fucking hell. Oh, great, and I've got to walk through here. They're not just going to ignore me. Just trying to crack shot him out, but wasted a few bullets, but it's only pistol ammo. Go down. Come on. I'm not taking damage from you. God, there's loads of them. Fuck off. Yeah, you run. Pansy. Oh shit, I just re-aggroed him. Are they fighting? He's gonna eat his friend. Oh, that kind of sucks. Do they attack each other when they're hurt? How interesting. I'm gonna take ant meat, because you never know when you want ant meat. Just in case. And an ant egg. For all I know, I'll get to Nipton and the guy will just be like, I really need some... What the fuck is that? It's dead, whatever it is. Giant rad scorpion. They killed a giant rad scorpion? Has he gone to get his friend? You motherfucker. Who goes and dobs into their mum about this kind of thing? I guess that's their mum. Let's have a look. I can't look at her yet. Come on, you can come out of this now. I'm done. Okay, you. I can look at you now. What are you? A giant soldier ant. Well, fuck. She does not look happy. Let's go for a couple of cheeky headshots. Ah, head's gone. That was the best thing I've ever done. Will you go down? Oh, cheers for double shooting just at the wrong time, game, but it's fine. I didn't need that other bullet. Let's take you. I've got to loot the giant one. Where the fuck did he go? Over here. Sorry, and I don't know where your head's gone, so I can't really do much about that. Seems like kind of a waste of game land having all this radioactive stuff, but it suits it so well, it's annoying. And what the hell is that over there? Is there a race course here? Do people actually race to get over there? Shit. Hey, Libby. I have a feeling we're going to make friends around here. Apparently birds can't be shot. Who knew? Oh, here we go. There is people nearby. Let's take this healing powder. And I guess they're in here. No, he's over there. We'll just steal their mines. And whatever. Oh, hello. Found you. Guess what you're getting? God, she looks so angry. How did that miss? Sorry, but oh my god, it's a flying shotgun. I'm taking that. Taking. I'm overburdened. Let's see what we can ditch. We need some food, why not? That should do it. I've done that. Taking that. Magnum stuff is always good. Water, even better. That should be fine. She literally legged it. Oh, she's hiding over there. Run into the toxic fumes. Is she, like, immune to poison or something? Oh, fuck it. She can't be worth it. I know she's there, Vats. It's fine. I've said she can live. She's done me no wrong. Apart from that scorpion might do me some wrong. Oh, there's another one. Oh, crippling headshot from that distance. That is how we roll on this journey, people. Cowboy repeater, taking that. Psycho, taking that. I'm surprised that didn't weigh us down again, but there you go. Let's have a look at the old cowboy repeater that we got, shall we? That's not the right area. I'm not going to sing along. I don't really need loads of you, even though they're better, so I probably should have dropped these, but it's too late. Don't know where the fuck they've gone. I've got two cowboy repeaters? Since when? Let's put the better one in. We've got a shitting ton of dynamite. We'll put that down there. I don't really like incinerators, so I say we just ditch that. I would like to sell it, but ooh, there's a magnum here. Let's get rid of our pistol and put the magnum there for now, because I like pistols. Magnum, look at it, it's a beautiful gun. I would like to see, but someone rudely decided to add me. 631, that's quite a nice amount of ammo. Who is shooting? Oh, it's over there. I guess that's just a scorpion. This is the longest gunfight ever. I would help you, random naked guy, but oh, he's dead. Why'd you kill him?
Did you see that? That crazy bitch just attacked me out of nowhere.
Why?
No, none at all. We've been traveling together since I picked her up a few days ago. And she's been friendly this whole time. We'd actually been flirting a little when she suddenly pulled a gun out and began yelling at me to hand my caps over.
Okay.
Now, I think of it, though, she laughed when I threw her my money. I think what she really wanted was my Lucky Charm necklace.
A Lucky Charm necklace, eh?
Yeah, every once in a while you can find a cap with a blue star on it. They're pretty rare, so I started collecting them. And once I had enough, I made a necklace out of them, since
I want them.
Thought they were lucky.
Lucky for me, you mean. Hand it over. Oh, well, that didn't end very well. Later. How did that just cripple him? Is he made of steel? Get down. I'm taking your thing. And your rounds. He's got 7 of them, and your journal. Because why the hell not? We stole everything else. We might as well fuck him over completely and take his journal. Sorry, purple-haired person, but I couldn't get it quick enough to save you. I'm taking that. Okay, what else is going on in this fucking crazy... The fuck was that? I swear that big thing over there is moving. Oh, it's just those things. Oh, I leveled up. Hello. Let's put some into speech, because I keep running short. It's usually 50, and that's really annoying me. And the rest in the lockpick. Well, let's head into, I presume, this flaming place is Novak. Why is that guy dancing? Any reason you're dancing? That's why you're naked.
Couldn't you just drink it like booze?
No. What sort of lottery?
What lottery? The lottery. Only lottery that matters. Oh my god, smell that air!
I don't think I've ever seen anyone like this. Are you a powderganger?
What? I mean, yeah, used to be, sure. But not no more. Powder gang is small time, man. I'm a winner! I won the motherfucking lottery!
I don't understand. Are you feeling alright?
Are you kidding me? Never felt better.
So you're on drugs. See you later. Bye. If he's won the lottery, I want the lottery ticket. Sorry, bro. My bad. My lottery ticket. And I don't really want glasses. Because I'm a merciless bastard who just murdered someone just because they won the lottery. What's over this way? Okay, I actually want to know what the fuck's going on this way. Last time I just kept going through. Well, sucks to be you. Oh, he's near to death and has a fucking huge handlebar mustache. Hello. Oh, they're not fighting me. Who are they fighting? That scorpion. Well, I didn't want to talk to anybody anyway. Are they all just running back into position? This is pretty awkward, guys. You all kind of broke rank a little bit. I have a feeling it's this guy I have to talk to.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail.
You're a bit weird, aren't you?
Move on. I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here. Especially any NCR troops you run across.
I want his hood really badly. What lesson?
Where to begin? That they are weak, and we are strong? This much was known already.
Do I want to do the quest, or I just shoot him in the head to try and get his hood?
Dissolution?
That was probably actually just... What exactly happened?
It was a wicked place, debased and corrupt. It served all comers, so long as they paid.
Well, that's prostitution.
The Legion, such as myself. The people here didn't care. It was a town of whores.
You're not a very nice man, are you?
The town agreed to lead those it had sheltered into a trap, Only when I sprang it did they realize they were caught inside it too.
Muh-ha-ha-ha-ha. I've had enough.
I think your eyes will see more than I could ever tell you.
I really don't want to. I'm just gonna leave now. What do you want?
It's good to see a friendly face. I almost took you for a raider, I did. Name's Malcolm.
Oh, good thing you didn't. I think these guys might have killed you.
I'm missing a few essentials and... Ah, screw this. Lying just ain't in my name. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you for a good bit.
You fucking weirdo. Wait. Stalker, why are you in my game? I'm slightly concerned. Do you have a... No, he's not bold enough. And not... Well, he was stalking me. That's close enough for my liking. Why were you following me?
Started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps. You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on.
What's so special?
There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure.
Uh-huh.
Sunset sarsaparilla stars.
Where can I find... So you collect these? Collect these.
Nah, I gave it up years ago. Too dangerous. And even if I did still collect them, I'd tell you the same. There's people out there...
I think he has them, so I think we might have to kill him.
Strangers just on the suspicion that they have some of those caps.
Yep, that's where I'm going. What kind of treasure?
Money, weapons, water. It is, or maybe was, something of value. And that's enough to get people motivated.
Well, fair enough. We're gonna find more.
All over the place. The easiest place to find them is unopened bottles of sunset sarsaparilla. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now. But somehow, new bottles keep appearing in the machines. Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will finally collect enough caps to earn the treasure.
Okay.
Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. You can find caps in the unlikeliest of places, and blue star caps are no exception.
Who's Fetus?
It's said that the treasure is guarded by a man named Festus.
Oh, Festus, not Fetus. My bad.
It's also said he's been around since the war, standing a lonely vigil, waiting for someone to come and take the treasure off his hands. That'll make him pretty damn old, but I've met a few people in my travels who claim they actually met him, and they weren't the lying type either.
I want to go find him.
No problem.
I don't really care that much about the treasure, but I want to meet him.
Watch out for a man named Alan Marks. He's killed several people for their stars already.
Well, I believe you might actually be Alan Marks. And I've already shot one man just for a lottery ticket that I think ended up being nothing. So, Malcolm Holmes, I'm sorry, but you're going down, buddy. Well, just keep walking. Oh, wait, maybe not. Sorry, stalker guy, but you're dead. And I'm going to take your shit. Yeah, he had six of them. Fucking lying dickhead. Why am I following these guys? I want to leave. So, this was Nipton. It ended up being an absolute... Is this Nipton, or is this like somewhere in between here and Nipton? Because I thought it was Nipton. It's Novak we're heading to. Where the fuck did I get Nipton from then? Where the fuck is Nipton? We're heading to Novak. Is Nipton even a place? I don't even know. I've got to have someone here just to stop me whenever I say stupid, pointless crap like this. There's a random skull on the floor. Let's take you with us. You can be my new ally in Welcome to Nevada. See you later. Oh, there they go. They're off to their other base or whatever. What was our other gun like? Oh, it's quite a nice gun. I guess we better wait here for a train. Until then, I've got to end the episode, guys. Thank you very much. Remember to like, favorite, share if you enjoyed. Leave a comment if you'd like. And subscribe to my hero. See you guys later.